SS General Marcus, along with Dr. Lawson, have developed a serum that, when given to their troops, induces them the ability to march for over 72 hours without rest or sustenance.
Colonel, why don't we send in the bombers? Blow the hell out of
them. Because, Sergeant Johnson, we then lose the chance of discovering what exactly the serum contains and exactly what its potential capabilities for our troops could be.
What is it, Air Doctor?
We finally stabilized the formula with the growth of Charles Method.
Good. It's good. Show me.
Yeah.
The patient is stable. Yeah. General, you are wonder about some music. It soothes.
When the planting is a TC-400 transmitter, thereby enabling the subject to feel no pain whatsoever.
Excellent, Air Doctor.
No, we don't want to alert the Nazis up here. Alright, let's move out.
Sarge never mentioned getting engaged.
Now that doesn't surprise me.
Charlie Horse is Swan Lake. Do you copy? Over.
Okay, Sergeant. Enough with the force niceties. I didn't want this mission, but orders are orders.
Look here, Miss Wyatt. I didn't ask to be on this mission.
Charlie Horse is Swan Lake. That's negative on VIPs. Have not received VIPs.
Follow my orders implicitly and speak when spoken to.
Copy. New coordinates.
Hurry up. We haven't got much time to get this car in the box.
What happened here?
I got up to speed before the Germans came and destroyed everything. They took my younger brother. It was 6 months ago. No one knows his whereabouts, whether he is dead or alive. I hate the Germans for everything that they've done to us.
That's why we're all here, Natalia.
All right. Hello? Clear path. Foster, the gates. Cover them alone.
Crappy job. They're at least 20 yards behind me. Don't get out of my footprint, or you can meet your maker before I do.
Colonel Matheson here. Call in the bombers.
Guys!
Ugh!